In this video, we're going to look at how to create tiered pricing in WooCommerce using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. With tiered pricing, you can offer different prices for products based on the quantity of items bought. So a single item might cost $20 each, but buying 10 or more costs $19, 20 or more costs $18, and so on. There are three ways to do this. First, set your tiered pricing for single products. To do this with fees and discounts, just edit the product where you want to apply the tiered pricing. Select Bulk Pricing as your pricing rule. And create your tiers. Set the adjustment type to tiered. You can make as many tiers as you like. Save the product and check the tiers on the front end. The price is reduced when the user selects bigger quantities. If you have several products with the same price tiers, you can create a single rule and apply it to them all. Go to WooCommerce, Fees and Discounts, and add a new rule. Again, select Bulk Pricing and create your tiers. You can specify what products to apply the rule to, all products in certain categories, or specific products. That's an easy way to create tiered pricing for multiple products that all have the same price structure. However, not all your products will have the same base price, but you might still want to create tiered pricing for them. You can do that by changing the adjustment type in your pricing rule. Instead of using tiered to set the price for each tier, you can apply either a fixed or percentage discount, which will modify the base price. So if you set your first tier to fixed discount and enter 1 in the amount field, the plugin will reduce the base price of the product by 1 when the user purchases a certain quantity. Alternatively, if you use percentage discount and enter 10 as the amount, the price will be reduced by 10% for that tier. This is a more efficient way of setting pricing tiers for multiple products with different base prices. Dynamic pricing and discount rules has a number of other features as well. For instance, you can apply tiered pricing for certain user roles, meaning that you can offer different pricing in your wholesale or B2B store. You can also display the tiers in a table on the front end so that users know exactly what they will be paying. You can create sales flashes to help promote the offers. And you can incentivize the user to purchase more items with customizable notices. So that's how to set tiered pricing using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.